4.5 million gallons of wastewater accidentally spilled into the Brazos River last Friday night. Just to give you an idea of how much waste that is, it could fill a football field up 36 feet high. Environmentalists tell 6 News reporter Matt Lively this could be deadly for animals living in and along that river.
I expect that we'll see a pretty significant fish kill as a result of this. It will take a good while for the section of the river that received this to recover. The Brazos has pretty good flow in that part of the river. So hopefully there'll be some recovery.
The city of Waco says that just before 6 p.m. on Friday evening, the rain and a mechanical malfunction caused a discharge of domestic wastewater into the river. It happened at 1147 Treatment Plant Road, and they say that residents who live within a half mile of that area should be using boiled or distilled water if they have private wells. Victoria Calder is fighting a discharge site in Granbury, Texas, and is also part of the environmental group Friends of the Brazos. She says that an impact can be felt in a larger area than Waco.
The downstream conditions go all the way to the Gulf from where you are. So think about the ranchers downstream and also the cumulative effect. Because if there's a sewage spill like that, and with the kind of rain we're having, you're also going to have runoff from cattle, from wildlife.
Friends of the Brazos president Nick Dornack adds it happens all too often.
This happens all over the state of Texas. Small spills to large spills. Something like this, though, that's fairly catastrophic. So it's certainly disappointing.
If you do happen to be kayaking or swimming on the Brazos in the near future, the city says you should bathe and wash clothes thoroughly to be on the safe side. In Waco, Matt Lively, 6 News.
Now, the city's wastewater collection system is different from the drinking water system, so the city says they have no reason to believe any city drinking water has been compromised.